is an obvious.
Now I saw it.
Really, who has chips at a barbecue? Just me. Chips with everything.
This is Alice Levine, BBC Radio 1.
Thanks to everybody that's getting in touch. Lots of people basically enjoying the nice sunshiny weather.
It may have been started by a lightning strike. Police in Greater Manchester say an 18-year-old student found dead at a beauty spot was killed by multiple wounds to the neck. Ellen Higginbottom was found at Oral Water Park in Wigan early yesterday. On our Facebook page this afternoon, we've got more on why TV presenter Ant McPartlin has checked himself into rehab. The TV star says he's been going through a difficult time and will now spend a couple of months...
Is there quite a big one before that one? Have you done quite a big essay text?
Yeah, I can't read it. It'll be obvious to everybody listening.
And just, you don't have to say any more, but you do. What is it you don't like about the other half?
Just think they could do better.
Oh, my God.
In fact, I know they could. Wow, thanks.
So you go get a cold flannel, dab that forehead, and we'll see you again. Thank you, Scott Mills.
Many flashbacks, aren't there? Just from putting
one word in.
People pay thousands of pounds for therapy.
What the fuck are you doing?
Stupid.